Good morning to everybody. Today we are going to see mudra loan. Mudra loan is for any purpose. So we are not going to do any gold or real estate business. We are going to do the business which is in and around us. So you have to first see in and around us, then you think, then you act. Surely you will succeed. So mudra loan is a way to success. I will discuss few things. What are the things and how to get a loan, then how a cycle is going on, what a bank is expecting from you before going to loan. These are the simple ideas. Just listen for 5 to 7 minutes. So we will discuss whether it will be benefited. Please follow, otherwise please correct me. So we normally this mudra loan, everybody will tell that mudra loan no one will give. But whether we have full idea, whether we have worked out, then we can tell. I had worked out, I have pointed out these things, I went to manager, I got shown these things, but he didn't accept. Then you can tell. Just thinking is not enough. So you have to think where to start, which place you have to start. If you are starting a tea shop in a street, it will be sold. If you are starting the tea shop in a interior place, no one will get. Because in and around a lot of houses are there, and you are keeping a tea shop, no one will go into your tea shop and drink, because they will drink in their home. So where the place is more important than amount. Sufficient amount is either or not. Knowledge, whether in that I have a knowledge or not. Then what are the difficulties? There will be a bank loan difficulty, getting a bank loan. Then marketing my product will be a difficulties. Then manpower will be a major difficulty. Rental expenses, rental will be another issue. Then there will be lot of expenses, EV will be there. I will be getting some income, but lot of expenses, lot of manpower is there. Whether this will be profit or not. If it is not profit, you avoid. You write all the works, all the expenses in the project report. What is my loan amount? What is my margin? What is I am going to purchase? Where I am going to store? What I am going to trade? You study, learn. Then you again you study. Then only, because lot of successful came because of this only, because simply they went and started and they didn't become businessmen in a day. They worked and they have gone. Okay, see, Shishu is a 50,000. Up to 50,000 bank will give loan. Kishore 5 lakhs. Tarun is 10 lakhs. No collateral is needed. But you can tell that within 50,000 what I will do, what a business I will do. We can do a number of business in that. Because in a bank, to start a business, you start with small amount, because bank manager will know, okay, 50,000 is not paid also, it will be collected. Like that mentality many bank manager may give, but all the manager will give if you are having a very good idea, very good thinking. Because in 50,000 you can run a fruit shop, because you are banana, apple and all, you are buying for 5,000, so in a week 2 time or 3 time you are buying and selling it. Because today I am buying, today and tomorrow I am rotating that. Third day I am buying. So for that cycle, 50,000 it be best. Then the street vendors, in the street there is coconut or any vegetables like that, they will be selling. For them, there is 50,000 is more than enough for them, from my idea. Then flower shop must be kept in a main road or near the bridges, everything, because people has to see. When they go here and there, they will see there is a flower shop. Because in anniversary day, marriage day, birthday, any days, the flower shop is a very good business. For that amount is 50,000 is more than enough. Then tea shop, then their cake or bun, it's a little that 50,000. One coffee will be around 10 rupees. So 1 liter milk will be around 50 rupees. So 10 liter per day, 500 rupees. Other cake and bun, nearly 1,000 in a day. If you are, your sales will be there, you will be getting the rental of that, your charges and all. Other than that, service, your PAN card, other card updation, e-card updation, then TNEB bill payment, or thermala, or any booking and all. So everything we can do, IRCTC booking, everything you can do. And then ladies tailoring shop, if one tailoring machine is 2,000 or 3,000, 5 machines, and you are running it because it's a very good business in and around. Newspaper, you are selling a newspaper, or you are distributing a newspaper, or you are collecting the old newspaper. For old newspaper, one room is need to be there, then waiting machine has to be there. People will give, because for 1 kg, if you are paying your old newspaper for 3 rupees or 4 rupees, they will sell it for 3 times. Because daily I could see 2 lorries are standing in a old paper collection area. Because a lot of I have seen, because I am going in and around, a lot of people are getting loan. Because we must understand what is going on in and around us. Then mobile punja shop, because they will call you, you will go and you will do it. For one puncher, they will charge nearly 100 rupees. So any tube changes, they will call for 500 rupees. This mobile puncher, it became, because I have experienced, you also might have experienced, you also have might be given the amount of 100 or 500 rupees for changing tire, tube and tire, or doing punches. For Kishore, so up to 5 lakhs pharmacy, you can run a pharmacy in a very good manner. Because they are giving credit, 20 days credit, 30 days credit, 45 days. After 45 days, they will ask your money. But of getting 5 lakhs and you are equipping everything, getting medicines, and you have got a drug license, and your drug license, for getting a drug license is 5,000 rupees. And you are having your pharmacy assistant, you will giving you monthly 10,000 or 12,000. Surely you will get a lot of profit in this pharmacy. Vegetables, selling at 20 or 30 different vegetables. So then garments, tailoring shops. Then Avin or like, if you are getting a dealership and distributing this Avin or this, you will be having more than 5 lakhs is enough for distributing daily. Stationery or shop or pens, Xerox shop or printing, car parking or rental. Car parking, you are in bits. This is a very good playing in the city, because a lot of people will not have a place to park their car. So common place to be hired. For hiring, monthly will be 10,000. So if you are having 10 car or 20 cars, you can keep there. Per car, you will charge 5,000 for 30 days. So for 10,000, you are getting 50,000. 40,000, your profit. Simply, it's a profit. In 5 places, if you start, your income will go. So in this, you have to identify the idea how we can market this our product. If you see Tarun, 10 lakhs. So no collateral is required. Grocery shop or mini supermarket. If you start a mini supermarket, buying everything, this is vegetables separate, and this is other materials, rice, other materials are separate. They are giving in cash credit, 20 days, 30 days. So it's a very good moment that lathe machine or welding, this and are playing a very good lathe machine. So you are purchasing a new lathe machine or turret lathe machine, and then LC or CNC, some machines you are purchasing, and you are running it for one or two, and making that particular product and giving to different TVS or different products are there. If you are trading or giving and making a nut bolt and all, it's a very good business. Textile shops, small, like ladies garments, gents dhotis and all, then t-shirts, these and all, because poor, everybody will not prefer to go to, always will go to Pothys or big this Sarana store and all. They will also visit the small. So if you are running a textile shop or a shoe or chapel market shops, surely they will visit. If it is your product is quality, surely they will get it. Construction material. I am a BE civil graduate or diploma civil graduate. I have shuttering materials and packing materials, everything. If you are hiring and that, and in your own construction, if you are having that material, it's a very good profit to you. And you can shift from one place to another place, because one civil engineer will be having 4-5 construction site. These materials can be shifted. According to that, he will have a cycle and it can be shifted. Equipments like a tractor or a hydra or small cranes shifting here and there. Suppose any car is got accident, for shifting that for lifting any generator or lifting any equipments, also these are playing, because these will not have regular work, but in a day, one time or two time they will call. So for one, for coming that or going that, 2,000 or 3,000 for diesel and other, they will charge. Because making a road, blocking your road or clearing that area. So this and all is being, because you, and then tractors for farmers. These are the, just I have given here, the 21 just items in the way we can do. There are lot of lack of business we can do. So one day we cannot become very rich like Ambani or Adani. But we can become Adani or Ambani if we are having correct place, amount and knowledge. And if we have the knowledge to face the difficulties, surely we can become a very good successman. It is my wish to you that you also become a very good entrepreneur, young men entrepreneur or women entrepreneur. You make, first you study, start, you market, then you implement. If your product is being marketed, whether it is sold, you must see, implement it, start it. If you have this thorough knowledge and if you go to bank, surely the bank manager will analyze. 50,000, sir, I am going to run a tea shop, I need 50,000. Sir, I don't have any security, I want to in mudra loan. So the manager first he will hesitate, why he will ask a lot of questions to avoid you. If you are having thorough knowledge, surely you can tell, sir, openly I am telling, I don't have any security. My mama is having home loan here, I will tell him to give a guarantee. Sure, because if I am not paying, his home loan is with you. So you can give, you must have that much knowledge to make the manager to understand your product. So this is just a simple way, simple thing I have told. If anything, any mistake, please correct me. And if you have anything, you please put in your comment box. Thanks a lot. You become a very good entrepreneur and success in life. Thanks a lot.